Trash Boy here, and today it's going to be our first episode on our new series called Make Stuff. Make Stuff.
We're making stuff.
With Super Mommy. Today, of course, might tell, I've been scrolling through YouTube, seeing stuff that's viral, then I saw slime, so yeah, I'm going to be making it. So, you want to get some glue.
How much glue are we going to need?
It doesn't matter.
But I must say, so he kind of just throws things in and somehow his slime comes out in a great consistency. And I'm more of we need to measure everything, but we'll see how this goes.
I just eyeball, like, if you want this to be right, you're going to need 12 fluid ounces of glue. So you just get 3/4 fluid ounces.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna eyeball it. So you want to pour this in.
Okay.
That's about 12 fluid ounces.
Okay.
And then put that inside.
Okay, no problem. It happens.
Yep.
Now what do we need?
So you're gonna need some baking soda, exactly 1 tablespoon.
So not baking powder, baking soda. There is a difference, people. All right. And so how much is this?
1 tablespoon.
1 tablespoon baking
soda. And then you just want to mix it. Mix.
Pretty good.
And then,
I don't see any more powder on the top. It's mixed in.
This is optional, but I'm going to do it. You can make,
Add some color?
Add some color, yeah. I'm going to be doing green, the original slime color, so. Pour a little bit of 2 drops. More.
There. Alright, we'll make it 3.
Can I mix?
Yeah. Oh, me? You?
Me.
Go right ahead.
Okay.
Just to put the top back on.
Yeah, but
luckily we are in our basement, but if you're gonna be making this in the kitchen, Mom and Dad are going to want
if
the
they
lid
let
on.
You. I mean, if they let you do it in the kitchen, good for you, but
luckily, there's no cooking involved, so.
Yeah, no cooking, no microwave. All you have to do is just get the ingredients and mix. So next up, you're just going to need contact lens solution, which is it's just an ingredient in the slime. You're going to need 3 tablespoons of this.
3 tablespoons, okay. Now, should I be mixing while you pour or no?
Yeah.
Okay, that's 1.
Keep mixing.
2. Looks like it's a give or take here. 3, okay.
And
give or take with the tablespoons. Oh, it's already starting to, yeah.
You're probably might need like a couple more drops after that. You can add a little bit more if it doesn't
see how it's kind of webbing? It's getting like goopy, more thick. It's getting thicker.
You can add like an extra teaspoon or tablespoon, half a tablespoon, but.
And so is this it? Like once, you know,
so
this is going to be the end?
Once it gets, so you just want to keep on mixing it, then I'm going to start kneading it.
With your hands?
With my hands, yeah.
Oh, okay.
With my hands.
So does that look good enough to start kneading with your hands? Oh, this is an arm workout, people. What do you think?
You might need a little bit more baking soda.
Yeah? You feel it and see.
Okay,
all right, just pouring a little more
just
in there.
Just pour like a little.
Okay.
Maybe. And then shake this. There. Just pour a little.
That was like hardly any.
Yeah, that was like.
Not even half.
And it's coming together.
Yeah, it's coming off of the bowl.
That means that it's
becoming.
Yeah. Slime. Just get a little bit more, and then.
Oh, yeah. Now it's like a ball. So it starts to form into a ball.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
It's coming
Look
off.
At that.
Whoa. Okay. Now you're just going to want to knead it, which makes it.
Is it going to come off your hands?
Yeah, it's going to come off your hands after a little while of kneading it. And
do your hands ever get the food coloring color?
I mean, if you're mixing with your hands, yes. But if you're mixing with
gloves.
Yeah. So it's going to take a little while. After a while, you might need a little bit more contact solution, but that usually doesn't happen.
And the contact solution makes it more what? More solid?
Makes it more solid, makes it like come the, makes it form.
Okay.
And it doesn't make it stick that much.
And once this is done,
a little bit more.
What's best? Ziploc bag or
No, Ziploc bags are bad for this.
Oh, okay, so maybe we could use something like a little Tupperware.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, these, I mean, you could get these at the dollar store, but we picked these up at the local supermarket. We've already got some in here.
That's GAC.
Oh, that's GAC. We'll have to do that next time for our Make Stuff episode.
We have some
here.
Okay, so guys, this is slime. So if you get some on your hands, it's going to come off with this. And then...
Nice.
Take it down, maybe add a little contact solution.
A little more?
Probably.
There we go.
Let's say 3 to 4 tablespoons.
How long is this gonna last? I mean, like, if I stick it in here and a week from now I go to, you know, take it out and play with it, is it gonna be good?
I mean, you have to play with it every day to be good, because it's just how it works. But I mean, I have slimes from like 10 days ago that are still good, and they still stretch.
All right, this is a pretty easy recipe, I've got to say, because you're really, all you need is some glue, saline solution, contact solution, and baking soda. Pretty easy. Oh, and then, of course, if you want to make it colorful.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Nice slimes, people.
Hope you enjoy.
Nice slimes, yeah.
Until next time.
Yeah.